America's long-term care providers have gone the extra mile to protect vulnerable seniors from COVID-19. But now they face a crisis on top of a crisis.
Costs are up for nursing home providers all across the country, and many are in financial trouble.
Nearly 2,000 nursing homes are at risk of closing their doors this year. Our leaders in Congress must end this crisis and protect long-term care for our seniors.